passion. That's what T1 Truck Racing is all about, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you.
and a rocking track. It's a day full of excitement, ladies and gentlemen, as we bring you some hot racing, some wonderful entertainment performance. Can we clap with them, please? Let's clap for them. It's time now.
done just that, and it's here for the future. Look at that, 135.674. What does this mean, Vicky, for the world of racing now in India?
I think the world of racing is going to have their eyes open, suddenly look at this, and say that a new Indian record has been set. It will trigger perhaps other manufacturers to say, look, let's try and beat them. But this record is not going to be broken easily for many years, I promise you that.
All right, very well said. Round of applause, ladies and gentlemen, Tata Motors, upping the game as always. Thank you so much, Vicky. Aga, it's over to you. I believe you have some more racing to see.
That's right, absolutely, Sameer. The next racing for the Indian Racing Championship.
All right, can I have a round of applause, ladies and gentlemen? So we move on, but there's lots coming up, lots in store for you today. This day is going to really be a rocking day, I'm sure you'll enjoy it every moment.
Thank you.